So the XShifter remote has been designed so that it's easy to install. We've got two screws. It's a split clamp, so you can remove the two screws, remove the remote control, and change it or install it without removing the grips and your brakes or any other components on the handlebar.